Hey, Ubuntu admins, Jack Wallen here to help you get things done. Let's configure those automatic security updates to alert us should something go awry. In order for the server to be able to send out email alerts, you'll need to install PostFix. To do this, open a terminal window and issue the command sudo apt-get install postfix-y. During the installation of PostFix, you'll need to configure it as an internet site. Make sure to select Internet Site and tab down to OK. In the resulting window, enter the FQDN of your server and tab down to OK. Open the PostFix configuration file with the command sudo nano slash etsy slash postfix slash main.cf. Look for the line relayhost equals. You'll need to change that line to reflect your SMTP server. For example, if you're using the Gmail SMTP servers, that line would be relayhost equals smtp.gmail.com:587. Paste the code shown in the article below at the end of the main.com file. Save and close the file. Next, we're going to create the sasl_passwd file with the command sudo nano slash etsy slash postfix slash sasl slash sasl_passwd. In that file, paste the following. Bracket smtp.gmail.com bracket colon 587 username at gmail.com:password, where username is your Gmail username and password is your Gmail app password. Create the hashdb for postfix with the command sudo postmap slash etsy slash postfix slash sasl slash sasl_passwd. Restart PostFix with the command sudo systemctl restart postfix. With PostFix up and running, we can now configure the email alerts. To do this, open the configuration file with the command sudo nano slash etsy slash apt slash apt.conf.d slash 50 unattended dash upgrades. In that file, look for the line slash slash unattended dash upgrade colon colon mail double quote root double quote semicolon. Change that line to unattended dash upgrade colon colon mail double quote email at address double quote semicolon, where email at address is the email address you want the email to be sent from. If you only want to be sent notifications on error, look for the line slash slash unattended dash upgrade colon colon mail only on error double quote true double quote semicolon. Change that line to unattended dash upgrade colon colon mail only on error, double quote, true, double quote, semicolon. Save and close the file. If you want to see more how-to videos, subscribe to our How to Make Tech Work YouTube channel. Also, check out Tech Republic for the latest news in tech.